Hopefully you save some of your pure water, as there are a number of ghost-type enemies on the sunken ship. The enemies you really have to watch out for are the dry bones. They can only be defeated with a special attack, and they can respawn after battle. To access the secret treasure of the ship, you'll want to collect 6 hints, and you'll need to solve some tough puzzles to get your hands on them. In this first room, get the flying paratrooper to knock the cannonball onto the hovering button. Your first hint is that the password contains an S. In the second room, you'll need to manipulate the spring so that the cannonball bounces onto the button. If you mess up, just leave the room and then re-enter for another try. The password is something that is found at the bed of the ocean. The third room is the most difficult obstacle in the game. You will need to navigate a 3D maze virtually blind. Because this is so tough, you are on your own to figure this one out. You'll get a powerful royal syrup and the knowledge that the password has 2 vowels. After raiding the treasure chest of coins, you can put them to use immediately, as there's a shop right here. You'll also get another hint as to what the password is. Something to do with the sea. Back to hint collecting. This one you may actually want to fail intentionally a couple of times. You need to chase a chain of coins and collect every one to get the hint. The hint is, the password has 4 consonants. The fifth room requires speed and good timing. Fire the chain of cannons and knock a cannonball into each of the boxes. 2 of the consonants are side by side. The last hint requires that the 2 buttons in the room be pressed at the same time. Knock the loose barrel down and roll to one of the buttons, then stomp the other to get the final hint. The R comes before the L. Save and enter the next room. We can deduce from our hints that the password is 6 letters long, has 2 consecutive consonants, and is something you find in the ocean. Try the word pearls. Time to tangle, literally, with King Calamari. You'll need to take out his tentacles one by one until you reach the mad squid himself. His tentacles are strong and can throw a member of the party away from the battle for a turn or two. Focus all offense on a single tentacle until it goes down, then move to your next target. When you finally reach King Calamari's head, take his remaining 2 tentacles out first to severely cripple him. Then use your most powerful special abilities on his head. Thank you.